Am I enough to be the Mashiach? For most of you who are shrugging your shoulders, not watching much of my videos, not buying my book, I'm not enough. I'm not Jesus enough. I'm not from enough. If you're an Orthodox Jew, you're not even listening to me because I don't dress like you. I'm not Jewish enough. So am I enough to be Mashiach? Well, you don't get to choose the Mashiach. Hashem does, and he chose me. And I'm not lying. I'm not crazy. I am very smart, but maybe I'm not the smartest person in the world. He says, oh, yes, I am. But no, I don't have a degree from an Ivy League university like Barack Obama. I don't have a degree from Harvard or Yale, and I am a mom. I'm not just a mom, I'm a menopausal grandma from New Jersey of all places. But what you're not seeing is you're not seeing with your soul. This is the end of days when Hashem sends his Mashiach to smash all of your idols. There's no more idol worship. There's no more facades and phony baloney attitudes and certificates on your wall that make you better than anyone else. So he says, I'm not only enough, I'm exactly what you need right now to smash those idols. You see, think about it. In the end of days, there's no more idol worship. Everybody gets to know Hashem firsthand through Mashiach. And all of that goes away. There's no more atheism. There's no more you're better than everyone else. There's no more narcissism. There's no more evil. And so he sent a woman. Of all things in the world, why did he send a woman? And if you really think about it, half the population of the world, more than half, is female. And the female of the world has been spit on and trampled on since the beginning of time, and it's time to stop it. So he sent a female, not just any female, a menopausal mommy from New Jersey. Out of the 50 states in the United States, New Jersey takes probably the most ribbing. So he's poking at you. He's saying, oh yeah, you think this is important, Ivy League school? I'm going to send a Mashiach who went to fairly ridiculous Harvard on the Hackensack. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to poke at you. I'm going to smash your idols. I'm going to send you a menopausal mommy because you've been spitting on grandma from the beginning of time. It's time to stop it. It's time to sit up at attention and look through your spiritual eyes. So I may not be man enough for you. I may not be Jewish enough for you, or Christian enough, or Muslim enough, or just enough. But I'm enough for Hashem. And let me tell you something else. Since the beginning of your life, on occasion, I'll bet they told you you weren't enough either. And he says, you're more than enough. He says, you're the one who's going to step up and bring world peace. Not Mashiach. Mashiach, me, Lori Michelle, is supposed to show you the way. But it's you, whoever you are, who's supposed to step up and bring the miracle of world redemption. And you've been told time and time again in your life, you're just not enough. You're not pretty enough. You're not man enough. You're not big enough. And I'm here to tell you, you're not only enough. You're exactly what we need. We need the Spirit of God to come through you and you to step up and be who you truly are while you're still in body. So start looking through your spiritual eyes and see the divine perfection in sending a grandma to be Messiah. It's perfect beyond. It's supernatural and it's all from Hashem. Everything is. God bless you. Go online, buy Blindsided by Messiah, and let's smash those idols together and bring world peace in our time. God bless you.